Couple faces charges tonight for stealing from the memorial honoring 17 people whose lives came to an end at a Florida high school. Witnesses saw Kara O'Neill and Michael Kennedy taking teddy bears, plaques, and pinwheels over the weekend. A judge is now ordering them to stay away from Stoneman Douglas High School.